Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the William R. Pepper Performing Arts Center here at Stevenson High School. I'm Julie Harder, the Director of Choirs here at Stevenson, and we have a wonderful, wonderful evening's entertainment for you prepared. Tonight's entertainment is live entertainment, and that means that we really want to hear from you during the evening. If you see something a little funny or humorous, it's okay to laugh because we respond to your laughing. And if you hear something very sentimental and touching, it's okay if you want to shed a tear or two. And in fact, even if you want to flood, that's okay. We'd be welcoming that. So do respond to us because that energizes each and every one of us on stage this evening. This is a magical season. There's something special in the air. That magic is going to be shared here tonight. Wrapped in the presence of the holiday, we don't really know what it is all about, but by the end of this evening's concert, you'll have a better idea. So let's unwrap those packages of the holiday season and find out. Let's explore and discover them together this evening as the Stevenson High School Choirs present for you their musical, Toyland.
Thank you. celebration of the sights and sounds of Christmas time. A time of joy and love where we all gather together and share in the most treasured of holiday traditions.
It's a time of year to untangle those strings of lights, throw away all the broken ornaments, and see what presents are left under the tree!
Yay!
A time to extend the dining room table, order up a big feast,
and see what big presents were left under the tree!
It's the time we join with family and friends to celebrate peace,
celebrate hope,
and celebrate presents!
There will be presents. It's a time where the man in red visits, leaving our holiday traditions and dreams underneath the mighty Christmas tree.
Every couple tries to stop. Put it back in.
Christmas without some special
friends to come and visit that one time of year.
Deanna?
Yes?
Who were you talking about?
Pardon me? Frosty the Snowman.
Frosty?
Yes.
Is Frosty in Michigan?
Well, I think so.
I mean, I thought that he was a Wisconsin Frosty.
No, he's a Michigan Frosty.
Does he live in the Upper Peninsula? Like, is he a Youper?
Pardon me?
He a Youper?
Sometimes.
I understand that what you're telling me, though, is that he is in Michigan?
Yeah. Yes.
Did you invite him to this concert?
Yes, I did.
No way.
Yes, I did.
Deanna, I am so excited. Well, I've heard that a lot of times if the crowd really cheers loud, 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 loud,
yes,
that sometimes magical things happen.
Like what?
Well, maybe we could make so much noise that Frosty would come here.
Are you guys ready to make noise?
Yes, come on, crowd. Let's make a lot of noise. Let's start this again.
Jingle, 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 you will hear his Jolly old Kris Kringle is the king of jingling. Jingle, jingle, reindeer, through the frosty air they'll go. They are not just plain deer, they're the fastest deer I know. Must believe that on Christmas Eve I won't pass you by. I'll dash you away in his magic sleigh, flying through the sky. Jingle, jingle, reindeer, you will hear his sleigh bells ring. Jolly old King of Jingling. Ho, 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 y'all.
Hi, I'm Barb Peters. I'm the assistant director of the show Toyland tonight, and I just like to take this opportunity. Well, thank you. I'd just like to take this opportunity to welcome you all here tonight and thank you for coming. I'd like to introduce two very special people. They're the stage managers for your show tonight, Deanna Tursky and Trisha Foshan.
Hi, I'd like to welcome you all here and hope you enjoyed so far. It's hard work out there. And we have a lot of more special surprises for you, so stay tuned. And if you want to buy this special moment tonight on video, the Daniels Group is videotaping it. You can get forms out in the hallway. They're only $15 a copy. It's definitely worth it to keep all these memories. We'd like to thank you all for coming.
Raffle tickets will be sold during intermission, and if you want to get one, go to the booster group, and they'll be sold during intermission, so get your ticket and enjoy the show.
Born is the King of Israel. her name's Frosted, and that girl I had, she's history. Well, how you doing there, Rudolph?
Well, I'm doing pretty good, Frosty. How about you?
Just splendid.
Well, that's good to hear.
Do you hear sleigh bells?
Well, not this very moment. Oh, wait a minute. There they go. Yeah, I hear them. I think they're coming from that big box over there.
Well, if you want to join me, we'll go find what they are.
Well, I say that's a good idea.
If we all do our part, let's open up our hearts and give the kids a chance.
Magic world, a million dreams ahead. All my
We'd like to take a 10-minute intermission at this time, and so you can get up and stretch. Also, don't forget to stop at the video table and order your video of tonight's performance. Let us at this time welcome the Varsity Choir.
Thank you. Christmas is caring. Everyone has their own favorite Christmas song. Now I realize we may have already sung yours, but just in case we haven't, hold on to your hat. This next group of songs is for you.
Christmas time is here, time for toys and time for cheer. We've been good, but we can't last. Hurry Christmas, hurry fast. Wanna play that loop-de-loop? Me, I want a hula hoop. We can hardly stand awake. Please Christmas don't be late.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell. book and seems to know place to go. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. It doesn't show signs of stopping, and I brought some corn for a popping. The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, I'm going out in the storm. But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. The fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbying. But as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, oh, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. It doesn't show signs of stopping, and I brought some corn for a popping, popping. The lights all turned way down low. Oh, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, I will hate going out in the storm. But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. The fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbying. But as long as you love me so, I'll let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. But as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Let it snow, let it snow.
All these gifts Santa brought us.
This one's mine.
Jackie, wake up. Hurry.
Did you guys say Santa came?
Yes, we said Santa came.
Look it.
What are you trying to tell them?
Look at the big present behind.
There's no big present.
There's a present behind.
No.
There's
Do you guys know what could be in a box that big?
Thank you.
All days. 'Cause no matter how far away you roam, when you pine for the sunshine of friendly games, for the holidays you can't be your sweet home.
Christmas is truly a celebration of the human spirit, a time for peace, a time for compassion, and a time of great sharing. Where there is an open house, there are open hearts. And where there is love, there is a place we call home.
There's no place like home for the holidays, 'cause no matter how far away you roam, if you want to be happy in a million ways, for the holidays you can't be home.
For the past 11 years, we have included the Hallelujah Chorus in our concerts, and we invite, at this time, our alumni, family, and friends who have rehearsed with us the last 2 weeks to now make their way up on the stage here at Stevenson, and we welcome you back home again to the Stevenson stage. So let's give a round of applause to our families, friends, and alumni. I'd like to recognize some people at this time. Julie Poma, who filled in for Melanie on the last duet. Let's give Julie and Rosa a wonderful round of applause. We also want to personally thank Nancy Gagnon-Korich, who is our choreographer, for an awesome, awesome job. And this box behind us is like a dream come true, and our wonderful scenic design consultant, Mr. Jack Poma, an alumnus from the choir. Come forward, Jack. He's the only man I know that can get on stage with a flashing bow tie. Come forward. Come forward here. Plus, he has Mickey Mouse buttons on. And patent leather shoes. What a guy. Jack, we want to just say thank you, thank you, thank you, and we have a special gift for you.
For me?
Jack and the crew, Mr. Zalkowski, Mr. Poma, they worked hours and hours and hours on making that box open, because I had this idea we could bring these choirs through that box, and Jack said, oh boy, okay, well, give it a try.
Open that card.
I just want to tell you what the outside of the card says. Jack in the box.
Oh, oh my God. Aww.
Mommy!
Oh my God, you got it.
No, you
didn't
have it.
What you wanted.
You're
honest, that's for you.
It's
what you wanted.
What you get
at
the
top. Open it here?
Yes. Open the top one first.
I'm not used to presents, I'm sorry.
Guys.
While Jack is diligently unwrapping, we want to also recognize some other people. We're going to start with the lighting crew.
Duct tape! Yeah!
I want you to know, though, Jack, that a special duct tape is not your usual gray. It is special. It is red Christmas duct tape.
Whoa! A power screwdriver!
Oh, Jack in the box. Aw, oh, Jack.
Okay, now we're going to thank Jack one more time. Thanks so much. Now, I'd like to recognize the light crew, and they're going to be up on stage in various places. Julia Alexander, Laura Nichols, Carolyn Vanderveen. Start waving, Karen Schmazinski and Kara Reinhardt. Thank you, light crew. Our sound crew, Curtis Ortwine, Don Comfort, and Phil Mistrata. Curtis, wait up there. And I know Don is still waving from the booth. He won't leave us alone. Okay, thanks, Don. Okay, we want to recognize our assistant stage managers, Rosie Poma, Shelley Geese, Jackie Stewart, and Jennifer Becker. Let's give them a big round of applause. Wave, 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 assistant stage managers. And then our VIPs, we have our stage managers, which you met earlier, Deanna Tursky and Trisha Foshan. Come forward. Where are you? Aren't you going to come forward? Come on, let's see you.
Aww.
Yeah, there they are. And our assistant director, Barb Petras. And we certainly do not want to forget Helen Clark, our assistant accompany us. She's just an all-around wonderful lady. She's been working here for years and years and years. Oh, Trisha was responsible for the programs, so she said, please keep your programs. I worked a long time on those. Thank you, Trisha.
I just want to take this time to do a very special thank you. I want to thank all the choirs because they put up with me for the past 2 weeks, well, the past month. So I want to thank them all. And I hope you guys all still love me after the show tonight. And thank you for making my last Christmas concert the best one here at Stevenson. Bring Miss Harder and Miss Clark back out here.
Miss Harder, aisle one.
All right, all the kids in the choir, we got together and we collected a little money so we could give Miss Harder and Miss Clark their presents this year. So here you guys go. Okay, they each got a gift certificate, and they get to go out for dinner for two and movies for two, so they get to go out on a heavy date. And especially for Ms. Harder, we got her a gift certificate at a salon so she can go out and pamper herself for one day.
Thank you, everybody. You've done so super well. I just am so proud of every single one of you up there. Just, it's so wonderful to see all your faces and singing and sharing. You know, what is really great is to see teens really representing our community in a wonderfully positive way, and they've been spending the whole evening doing it. This year, the conditions in the Michigan schools are always under certain, I don't know what you want to call it, just we're just not real sure what direction everyone is going. And I want you to all know that music really deserves to be shared. Music needs to live in the hearts and the souls of everybody in Michigan. And we need to have an opportunity to be able to self-express. And these students have certainly done that tonight. So I personally want to thank every one of you for giving it your all this evening. I said that there would be magic shared tonight, unwrapping the gifts at this holiday season. And truly the magic there is one in which these teens have been leading family and friends into communities where love can be expressed. And we hope that the message that we shared with you tonight will not only live in your hearts tonight, but will be shared the rest of the month and into the new year, each and every single one of you, each and every single day. So again, on behalf of the Stevenson High School Choirs, we're going to close the concert with a Hallelujah Chorus and a finale of the Christmas musical. And again, the most wonderful season greetings to every one of you, and enjoy.
Thank you.
home yet. We have... Hi. So, where are students trying to...